Hello, my name is Semen Kavalov, and I'm producer of PC version of Far Cry 4. We've been working together with NVIDIA on enhanced technologies to bring visual fidelity unmatched on PC. Immersion into the world of Karat, its heroes, villains and wildlife, it's all brought to life in more stunning detail, variety and realism. PCSS, or Percentage Closure Soft Shadows, are an effective solution for developers wanting to add content hardening, realistic soft shadows to their games. As in real life, PCSS shadows progressively soften as the distance from the casting object increases, improving realism. PCSS also includes high-quality shadow filtering techniques that reduce the prominence of shadow aliasing. HBO Plus, which stands for Horizon-Based Ambient Occlusion, improves upon existing ambient occlusion techniques to add richer, more detailed, more realistic shadows around objects that occlude rays of light. Compared to previous techniques, HBO Plus is faster, more efficient, and significantly better. TXA, or temporal anti-aliasing, creates a smoother, clearer image than any other anti-aliasing solution by combining high-quality, multi-sample anti-aliasing, post-processes and NVIDIA-designed temporal filters. In no other game does the importance of realistic, credible wildlife play a more important role than in Far Cry. Far Cry 4 will take advantage of NVIDIA HairWorks technology to ensure the lifelike movement and physical accuracy of animal fur. Known as light rays, light shafts, or God rays, these are crepuscular rays coming from the strong-like sources where bright shafts of light are visible within the environment of the game. In the sun-soaked valleys and forests of Karat, this technology really brings a filmy quality to the landscape. The Far Cry 4 PC and NVIDIA teams have built a cutting-edge partnership that emphasizes productive synergy, pushing our technology and quality level further than ever before. Together, we built enhanced features to provide an incredible visual experience designed to immerse players in the beautiful but dangerous world of Far Cry 4.